while community schools are assessing what their needs are, they're also researching what already exists within their community, and often will use asset mapping, whether it's resource mapping or even the human mapping, right? Because you also want to identify who your allies can be in moving the work, but also those partners who have resources to offer to those to meet the needs that have been identified.